You're doing good, girl. Good girl. shaken. Amidst the crash of the world.
Hello? Whoa. Susan! Strauss, you here? Shady, Pearson.
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Thank you. found a letter. Mr. Tacitus Kilgore. That name mean anything to you?
No, I don't think so. I've not yet read the case notes. I've been working on a different case until last week.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you leaving like that, and you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We have gone to visit relatives from Daddy's side. You are not yet acquainted with them in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of the year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
It's a trap. So we gotta go find Lacay. That's where they're holed up.
How can you tell?
Even a child could shoot through that balderdash. Keep looking. See what else you can find.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay. Thank you.
Thank you.